Awesome. And we're getting you right now, Jack. We're taking a look at you.
Okay. And you should have your star.
Looks like you got a good star there, Owen. Stay off the dash a while we update New Z.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to give you a little TV of the H-Alpha as I'm performing this four-limb co-alignment story.
Okay, Owen.
Okay, can you see the H-Alpha there?
We're looking at it.
Okay, I'm on page 2-1 and I'm putting the reticle on the inner limb. You can see the spicule sticking out above the top of the, over the top of the crosshair there.
Roger.
+1002. Which I expect your ATM people are reading down there also. picture of the slip now also, so you can see how wide these lines really do look. Plus 997. Mark that. And I'm going to put the H Alpha 1 reticle rifle in the same spot.
ALT Houston.
Go ahead.
Is that you, Al?
Yeah, he's listening.
Okay, when you get to running MO-92, delay the vent if possible beyond 1547. That's after dump commence. Looking at the timeline, that's probably no problem for you. And prior to disconnecting the bypass, be sure to open up on panel 202, the same circuit breaker you closed there, that's television ATM video. And also on panel 202, television power AM circuit breaker, you can close that to get us back in a nominal configuration.
Okay, then get them all closed when we're finished, right?
That's right. Complete the VTR change-out procedure per the checklist.
Book go.
Houston.
Go.
Could you clarify what part of the teleprinter you exchanged?
I had to change the whole big box because the drive wheel that failed was the black one that's part of that big box, as opposed to the little red one that's part of the little head. So that's why I mentioned that we changed the last one we got up here.
Okay, we understand that. Thank you.
Shame to lose that big electronics box just because of that little rubber wheel.
We'll work on the grommet. In Scotland, we're coming up here on a 42-minute LOS. We'll see you over Carnarvon at 16:02. And Owen, on the caution warning panel, ACS mouth, we'd like you to enable the Ray gyros.
Roger.
And during the LOS here, we'll be on Y1 only, redundancy management enabled.
Y1 with redundancy management and rate gyros enabled. Okay, they're enabled.
And during the dumps, if you have any kind of failure, which is unlikely, all you need to do is put Y1 back on the line.
Okay, put Y1 back on. It is on now, of course.
That's firm.
Okay.
Lab Houston, got you AOS stateside for 15 minutes.
Roger, Story, and we figured out why we were sending down the intercom there a while ago. We got it straightened out.
We straightened it out too, but you beat us to it.
Okay, what was your solution?
We thought because you had the intercom taped there and you were hot mic that anyone else that was ICOMing on the same channel would transmit.
Fantastic. You caught us in the act. Caught me with a mistake. Yeah. Have you got some TV down here now, Story?
We're looking at you, Owen. And Owen, we'd like some more color on the TV to check out the VTR, so we'd like to go back and look.
Done.
And we've got it.
Story, I'm going to send the TV down to the workshop where the where Jack and Al are getting set up for MO-92 run.
No, we'd like to stay right here, Owen. Okay, go ahead. That'll be fine.
Okay.